Captain's log supplemental. In orbit of a mysterious planet whose unexplained force field has seized us with a power almost beyond imagination. If there is a solution to this, it almost certainly will involve cooperation from the Ferengi.
Ship's power drain is critical, Captain. I must now shut down our shields to maintain life support systems.
Understood. Open hailing frequencies.
Hailing frequencies open, sir.
Ferengi vessel from Enterprise, come in.
Your alien images again shock us.
With regard to the surrender, Daimon Tarr, the facts are somewhat different.
Our own probe has already shown us your trickery, human. We withdraw our surrender.
Agreed. Perhaps you would agree to a more productive relationship?
I'd prefer a more profitable one, human.
Yankee traitor.
Explain what means Yankee traitors.
He heard that.
It recognizes your interest in profit. Or is that an incorrect assumption?
We seek only what is equitable. What do you seek? Why did you begin by attacking us?
We did not attack you. We gave chase in order to recover a Federation-owned energy device, which...
Which we know is ours. Your barbarous Federation placed it on one of our planets.
On the contrary, Gamma Tauri 4 is recognized by all civilized members of the Federation.
You're not uncivilized, human. Are you suggesting otherwise?
What I'm saying is... that you removed something which clearly did not belong to you.
Are you now calling us thieves?
On the contrary. I have no wish to discuss issues of property or of territory while our mutual problem remains. Like it or not, we are both trapped by this energy-draining force field from the planet.
On that matter, there can be no argument.
I would like to propose a swap.
And what is a swap?
It's a trade, an exchange.
Yes, trade, human. What do you offer?
We would tell you what we know about the planet, and in trade, you would give us your information.
Ridiculous. How do we know you will not withhold information?
We must trust each other, Tarr.
Amusing, human. Trust each other?
I propose that we test this relationship by cooperating in a joint exploration of the planet's surface.
And what profit is in this, Picard, Captain?
The profit, Daimon Tarr, of saving all our lives.
We will agree, no doubt foolishly, but you are warned that any further trickery on your part will be met with no mercy.
Agree. If you care to join us, we have a well-proven transporter device.
We have a matter energy device of our own. We will beam a science team of three to whatever coordinates you propose.
Excellent. We will transmit the information shortly. Enterprise out.
Hailing frequencies off.
I would log that agreement as promising, at least.
I wonder, Captain. I'm not usually one for distrust at first sight. This may be an exception.
Especially in view of the fact that the image he transmitted, sir, was somehow distorted.
I sense the same thing, Captain. He's hiding something.
With this power drain, we can't delay. Now, I'd like some additional help in case we run into trouble. Can you spare Worf?
Take him. And be careful, number one.
With this power drain, we may have trouble communicating with the Enterprise, sir.
Understood. Anything else?
Due to this force field, there is presently no way to beam us back, sir.
Oh, you had to ask.
Understood. Energized.